Wi-Fi and Mobile Hotspot. Turn Wi-Fi on and off. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar. Select and hold the Wi-Fi icon. Select the Wi-Fi switch to turn Wi-Fi on or off. To optimize battery life, turn Wi-Fi off when not in use. Connect to a Wi-Fi network. From the Wi-Fi screen, select the desired network. If necessary, enter the network password. Select Connect. To connect to a hidden or unbroadcasted Wi-Fi network, scroll to and select Add Network. You will need to enter the network SSID, security type, and password if necessary to continue. Select Save. When the device is connected to a Wi-Fi network, the Wi-Fi active icon will display in the notification bar. Data transmitted over a Wi-Fi network does not count towards your AT&T data plan and will not be billed. To forget a network, select the Settings icon next to the desired network, then select Forget. To access Wi-Fi settings, scroll to and select Wi-Fi Preferences. Edit settings as desired. Create a mobile hotspot. Use your AT&T device as a mobile Wi-Fi hotspot to share your data connection with Wi-Fi capable devices, such as smartphones, tablets, netbooks, MP3 players, and more. Requires eligible data plan or mobile share. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar twice, then select the Settings icon. Select Network and Internet. Select Hotspot and Tethering. Select Mobile Hotspot. Select the Mobile Hotspot switch to turn it on. To change your mobile hotspot settings, such as the hotspot name, security, or hotspot password, select the corresponding option. Edit as desired, then select OK. To view connected devices, scroll to and select Connected Users. Connected devices will be listed. To turn off mobile hotspot, select the mobile hotspot switch.